Bleed here and here.
I'm not co-bleeding.
Under authority of our treaty twixt the realms of dragon and man.
Oh my god, it's my first gay wedding.
Summer! I hereby bind this noble serpent and rider at the soul. Here's your tome of dragon spells and lore. That'll have everything you need. Enjoy your dragon.
Hey, dragon, here's the house rules.
My name is Balthramar, breaker of sky, slayer of mountain.
Rule one, you are now scooper of your own poops, or I will take you down like the blacklight poster you are. I don't got any more rules, that's it.
I'm guessing you'd rather not be tagged in this.
Okay, I'll bite. What's with the talking cat?
It's a dragon, dipknob.
I know that's a dragon. I'm talking about the talking cat in my bedroom.
Jerry, why would I give Morty a talking dragon and you a talking cat at the same time? Those concepts bump. If you're talking to a cat, it's an abnormal event unrelated to me, like when you went to Pluto or f*** my daughter.
Okay, there's really no need to get savage.
So?
He says he has nothing to do with you talking.
Told you.
So then why are you talking?
Why should that matter?
Why should it not matter? How do I know I'm not hallucinating? Rick said this is an abnormal event.
You always need Rick to tell you what's going on? Maybe it's time you stopped asking questions and started having fun.
Well.
So what do you want?
I want you to take us to the airport and get us 2 first-class tickets to Florida.
Why, I can do that.
Whoa, 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 whoa! Oh, this is so cool!
I await your next command.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Nobody's commanding anybody! I love soaring through the sky with you, as equals. What do you want to do?
I want to enter my lair and sleep upon my hoard until the age of man expires.
Okay, split the diff. 20-minute nap and soar through the sky?
As you command.
Okay, see you soon. This is fun.
Yeah, right.
What's this show called? Ass?
Yeah, it's like Bones, but they solve ass crimes.
This ass is a clue.
Are these two gonna hook up?
No, and only the lame fans want that.
Don't tell me how to enjoy things. Go to her ass.
That's Brenner.
Go to Brenner ass. Honeymoon over already?
What's that supposed to mean?
Admit it, Morty. Dragons suck.
Why don't you admit you don't want anyone else to be happy because you're a sad old fart?
How do you saddle a fart? Holy sh! Look!
I love you, ass.
I love you, Brenner.
No.
Shh! No! And that's the end of the Morty Gets a Dragon episode.
Are you gonna slay it?
First off, I always slay it, queen. Secondly, yes.
Should I pause ass?
Nah, it's kind of boring now that they're together.